Nobody enjoyed Dexter more than me. The first series was absolute genius. Not only do I think Michael C. Hall was perfect for the part of Dexter, it also had the Warriors legend James Remar as Dexter's ghostly guide, Harry. Superb acting throughout, it truly has a place in history as a defining show where the audience, although they do not agree with Dexter's dark passengers murdering sprees, they have sympathy and empathy for the main character. Like many fans, season 4 was my favourite, with John Lithgow as the Trinity Killer. This was the peak of Dexter popularity. The season 4 finale had over 2.6 million viewers during its initial airing, which was a record for Showtime at the time. But the finale mostly left fans angry. They wanted a clear ending, but they didn't get one. This ending personally didn't bother me. I felt it left the way open for Dexter to return, but the outrage must have sparked the idea of Dexter New Blood to give fans the ending that they wanted. So, years later, Dexter New Blood is released, and here we see Dexter living under a new identity after faking his death in Miami, and he's eventually found by his son Harrison. He is haunted by his sister Deborah now, and he seems to have successfully begun his new life. He's in a new relationship, and things are generally looking up for him, until his dark passenger is brought to the surface as he deals with a local serial killer. Harrison, it seems, is a chip off the old murdering block. Really, it's Dexter knowing that his life has to end so that Harrison can have a normal life. And Harrison points a gun at his father and... This is all fine, and we now have our clear ending for Dexter and potentially a new series with Harrison and how he learns how to manage his dark passenger in the future, maybe. But... my problem here, and with this limited season, is the brief appearance of Sergeant Angel Batista, who is now Captain Batista, and he's expertly portrayed by David Zayas. This hat-wearing detective was a firm fan fave, totally a favourite of mine. His appearance tied Dexter's past to his new life, so I understand why he appeared on it. My question is, why didn't the writers have a Batista Dexter showdown in the finale? This would have ended perfectly, the first series and the New Blood series. He could have appeared when Harrison was pointing the gun at Dexter. Dexter's reaction to seeing Batista after all those years would have been priceless. How would that have played out? I completely understand the fan outrage at the finale of the original series. I completely understand it. I felt that so much for New Blood. I wonder why they didn't use Batista more in the New Blood series. It was just such a wasted opportunity. Anyway, let's hope Dexter Original Sin, which is currently in production, makes up for the crimes of the past, let's say. And it'll be interesting to see Dexter's early life. And also great to see Christian Slater take the role of Harry and Michael C. Hall narrates throughout. So the audience are not yet finished with Dexter. We are all still intrigued with this character. Will you be watching the new series? Let me know in the comments below.